One of Japan's leading film stars has died. Ken Takakura was 83. Takakura was a major figure in Japanese cinema for decades. He gained popularity as an actor in the 1960s. Takakura received a number of prestigious film awards for such productions as Poppoya, depicting the life of a retiring station master. He also starred in Hollywood productions such as The Yakuza and Black Rain. Takakura died Monday last week.